This video is going to be about the three best WordPress-based web hosting companies that will give you a free SSL certificate, saving you a bunch of money. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress videos for non-techies. If you're new here, click on that subscribe button, and if you'd like video notifications, there's a little bell off to the side of that, and YouTube will let you know when I've uploaded a new video. Now, you need an SSL certificate, whether you know it or not. I know that I needed one, and I got one. If you look on my website, it says secure, and I got the green padlock. A lot of people just know it as this green padlock. You need this for every website. In fact, Google made some changes and insisted in 2017 when 2017 started that everybody needs an SSL certificate. They'll reward you if you get it, and they will penalize you if you don't get it. If you have an e-commerce website or any kind of commercial transactions, you have to have it. And any website, you really need it. In fact, Google will even reward you in the search engine results if you have an SSL certificate. So it's something that you need. Now, traditionally, with web hosts that don't give it to you for free, you're going to pay $50 to $100 per year per website for it, and it's going to get expensive pretty darn quick. But now there are several web hosting companies that will give you a free SSL certificate for each website that you have on their service, and I'm going to talk about three of the best web hosts right now in this video. Now, links to everything, you can just go to ordernewhosting.com. I have links to everything right there, and also have some bonuses if you wanted to get any of these web hosting companies. I'm only going to talk about the very best web hosting companies in this video. So two of these web hosting companies are getting their free security certificates from a service called Let's Encrypt. Now, a web hosting company has to have specific integration with Let's Encrypt in order for it to work. The first two companies have it. The third company has an even better SSL certificate program that gets you free SSL certificates. Here's Let's Encrypt. They are probably the leaders in free SSL certificates. However, not as all perfect in Let's Encrypt land. If you do a search for Let's Encrypt security problem, you're going to see there have been lots of problems with Let's Encrypt. Now, that doesn't mean they're bad securities certificates. It just means that they've had some problems. So the first web hosting company I'm going to talk about is SiteGround. Now, SiteGround is probably one of the highest rated in terms of quality web hosting companies around, especially in the WordPress space. With all web hosts, most of their websites are WordPress-based websites, but they are custom-tailored for WordPress, and they were probably the first web host that I noticed that started offering free SSL certificates. Highly respected of that they were the ones that were really pioneering and putting pressure on all the other web hosts to give free SSL certificates. Now, they have several plans. Their plans are a little on the pricier side because they are metered. So if you see on this startup plan right here, $3.95 per month, but it is limited to 10,000 visits per month. And if you look at the other two plans, there's this metered aspect of it. Fantastic web hosting company, but you do have to think about this whole metered aspect of it. Great web hosting company. When you visit ordernewhosting.com, I've got information there about some special discounts with SiteGround to get you this 60% off. Next, we're going to talk about A2 hosting. I love A2 hosting. I think the performance of A2 hosting is better than what you're going to get from SiteGround. The value is better than what you get at SiteGround. A2 hosting is a fantastic web hosting company. They do not have that metered thing that you're getting at SiteGround, so you're not going to have this limitation on how many visits your website can get. Very, very reasonable pricing. I also have a special discount lined up with them. ordernewhosting.com, you'll read about that. I like them a lot. I'm actually working on a full review video for A2 hosting because they are that good. And next, we're going to talk about the web hosting company that gives you free SSL, but it's not Let's Encrypt. They're actually giving you a Komodo, I think I'm pronouncing that right, SSL certificate, which is way better than a Let's Encrypt security certificate. Now, that company is InMotion Hosting. Now, this is actually new. About a year ago, I was talking to the folks at InMotion Hosting, and I said, you guys got to get on this free SSL bandwagon. You have to do this. They looked at Let's Encrypt. They decided there's some problems there. They don't want to go that route, and it took them about a year to get Komodo in place where you're getting a free premium SSL certificate, and you're not paying for it. It's going to be free to you. Now, this actually just launched. Any new web hosting account's going to get it. All the older web hosting accounts are going to start having it added. And they're also adding it to VPSs and reseller hosting accounts. And it's just a higher quality SSL certificate. You can see they give the subscribers of my channel a 57% discount when you sign up for a new web hosting account with them. Also, visit ordernewhosting.com for info on getting that discount. The link will also be in the video description box. Now, when you click on ordernewhosting.com or visit that website, I have a special bonus that I like to give to people that are new setting up WordPress websites, or maybe they're novice WordPress users. I have paid training courses on my website. They're from 97 up to 197. I put a essential bundle of these courses together worth over $500. When you visit ordernewhosting.com, you'll see about that bundle. And if you order web hosting from any of these three companies, I will give you that access to that course bundle for free, just to make sure that you get off to the right start with having a WordPress website that you take care of yourself, that you get running lightning quick yourself, secure yourself, etc., etc. So you can visit ordernewhosting.com to find out all the information on that, and also to get the special discounts I'm lined up with these three web hosting companies. This is all exclusive to me through ordernewhosting.com. Now, if you're using any of these three web hosting companies, I want to hear about it in the video description below. I know probably 90% of the viewers of this channel are using one of these three companies for your own web hosting needs. I'd love to hear how the experience is going down below. Which one you think's best out of the three? Let's not trash the other two, but let's praise the one that you're using and having a good experience with. Hey, thanks for watching this video, and I'll talk to you in the comment section down below.